happy you picked this dress, Veruca.
You look beautiful.
Doesn't she?
You guys, I'm getting married! I'm getting married!
Not without your veil, you're not. Where's that bad boy?
Oh, I think I left it upstairs.
Oh, don't worry. I'll get it. Sis.
She is so annoying. Oh.
And so ugly.
She looks like Carl Malden.
I know, and she's gonna be my sister-in-law in an hour.
Oh. How are you gonna deal with that?
I'm just gonna lay down the law for Danny. We're seeing his goofy family as little as possible.
You sure he's gonna go along with that?
Danny doesn't say no to me. Believe me, I have him well trained.
So, tell us, what happened with Eric last night?
So I told him if he wanted to stop the wedding, he had to speak now or forever hold his peace.
And what'd he say?
He said he's never going to settle down and I should just go ahead and marry Danny.
Ah, did he give you a wedding present?
Oh, you're so horny.
Yeah.
I guess you could call it that. It's the last time, I swear.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
Danny sure is so sweet and considerate, and he's going to be a cardiologist. So I'm marrying him. And that zucchini in the middle of his face.
Oh. His parents are disgusting. Oh.
Close your eyes when he's on top.
Yeah. And your thighs.
Cuz, I'm so sorry.
Yikes, that hurt.
Hola, neighbors. Butch, Ronald. This is my co-pilot, Joe.
Don dragged me along to make sure she doesn't do anything to embarrass herself.
Who's watching you then?
Oh, you're funny.
Buenas noches. Welcome to Rum Run the Night here at Club Oro. I'm Jorge. I'm gonna be your shooter boy for the evening.
Jorge, nice to meet you. Who's this crazy fuck over here?
Oh, he's a shooter boy in training. He's just watching, observing. No need to worry. How can I help you?
Having 4 panty droppers.
Yeah. Naughty, naughty, naughty!
Jorge, I don't think it worked.
Maybe they're not wearing panties.
Guilty! Oh!
Bust a move, huh?
Oh, yeah. Not bad for a couple of old parts.
Oh, please. I got you both beat. How old are you?
I'll put it to you this way. We're over the speed limit.
No way. Y'all aren't 55.
You're right, Joan. This guy just had his 57th birthday.
Well, I've never been afraid of doing over 55.
Easy, Don. You're going to overheat.
We need to make a pit stop in the little girl's room.
Don't flood your engines in there. We got a long ride ahead of us.
Hey, wait, why are you telling him we're in our mid-50s?
Whenever a chick asks for my age, I always add 10 years.
Why do you do that?
You tell them your real age, they just shrug, no big deal. Now you're the fountain of fucking youth.
No wonder that chick stalks you. Where do you learn to talk like this?
Actors wanted, open call audition.
Bucky Larson? This is Bucky Larson.
Do you have a headshot?
Like a shot of my head or what?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, wait. I got a picture here of me and my folks. That's me on the left, you can just fold it and get the head part.
Your accent's awesome, man. I like the Midwest choice, and that vest is amazing.
Oh, thanks, my mom made it for me.
This isn't a proper headshot.
Who cares? Come on, this guy's great. Don't be such a buzzkill. So, Bucky, are you familiar with Don D. Mac and Cheese?
Oh, yeah. That's my favorite. My mom makes it every Tuesday for Boggle Night. I love your slogan, eat Redondi, fill your belly, Monday through Sunday.
That's perfect. Well, my name is Claudio, and I'll be directing this commercial. We're going to put you on tape. Did you get a chance to peep the script?
Peep? Peep?
Screw it. We'll do a cold read. You're a pro. Owen, press Press record. And Bucky, go for it.
Okay.
And it's October 31st, which is a special day across the country, but most especially in Salem, America's unofficial Halloween capital. And it's going to be a great day in Salem. Right, Jenna Thomas?
Yes, Erin. Clear and it will be 61 degrees. Great for trick-or-treating and all the spooky stuff.
Ooh, get that candy, kids. And now, Wake Up Boston's Tracy Phillips is live with the mayor of Salem, David Benson. And Tracy, you went with Harley Quinn, too?
Sure did, Erin. Only one day a year you get to show your ex what he's missing.
Hey! Do you know it?
Yeah! So, Mayor Benson, the sun sets in 8 short hours, but the spooky preparations are in full swing around here.
Indeed it is, Tracy. As you can see, we're already setting up a world-famous Halloween parade. And a few blocks over, we got our street fair.
And you're expecting some pretty impressive crowds here this evening.
Oh, we're expecting over 70,000 people to visit Salem this evening.
Well, I know where I'm going to be tonight. Reporting from Salem, Tracy Phillips. Back to you, Erin.